Mga kabik, sino ba namang hindi maiinlove sa mga pabukol-pukol at pabakat-bakat ni Kuya Kevin, guys? As in legit na legit talaga, as in certified na certified talaga siyang ducks, as in Kuya Kevin, as in yung abs, muscles, biceps, pangangatawan, as in skin complexion, guys, as in maiinlove ka na lang talaga kay Kuya Kevin, guys. As in, manggigigil ka talaga sa iyang pabukol-bukol at saka pabakat-bakat, guys. Gibukaka-bukaka pa naman ni Kuya Kevin, guys. Oh, I think nagpatani yata ito siya, guys. Pero he is sobrang guwapo, sobrang astig, as in, sobrang 101% macheti talaga. Oh, ito pala yung ano, guys, yung bikini open na kung saan nanalo si Kuya Kevin. Kasi look at naman his body figure, his posture, as in manggigigil ka na lang talaga, guys. As in mututok, mutanaw lang talaga sa kanyang lower portion, as in muluwa na lang yun imong mata sa kakatutok, guys. Grabe, as in high speed siguro ito si Kuya Kevin sa mga bikini contestero, guys. As in, absolutely na-capture yun niya ang akong heart. As in, mai-in love ka na lang talaga sa taong ito. Kasi ba naman, absolutely katawan, 101% perfect. Muscles, biceps, as in skin complexion, as in 101% perfect, as in total package na talaga ang labanan, guys. As in, mang titili ka na lang talaga, guys. Mapapalunok ka, laway ka na lang talaga kay Kuya Kevin, guys. I think kahit anong underwear ang isuot niya, guys, mapaiti, mapaputi, o kahit anong kulay ba naman yan, angat talaga sa kanya, guys. Kasi look at naman his body figure, as in bubulusok talaga yung mga muscles niya at saka yung mga bicep at saka yung yung armpit niya, guys. Sexy talaga si Kuya Kevin, as in umaapoy at saka lumalagablab talaga. Alam mo, naghatag ng donation, guys. Gigunitan pag yun, as in kaswerte ni Kuya. Oh my god, napangiti na lang bigla si Kuya Kevin, guys. Sino ba namang hindi mapangiti sa pabigay ni Kuya? Oh my goodness, as in bukol na bukol yun ang iyang lower portion, as in yun sa nilang legit na to, guys. Just